So one of the biggest rumours since 2018 has been that former Prime Minister Scott Morrison pooed his pants at Sydney's Engadine McDonald's after the Cronulla Sharks lost the 1997 Grand Final. Turns out it was all a lie. The guy who posted it, he's a musician named Joyride. He said he was just posting, quite literally.
You know, Dixie started the f***ing ScoMo at Engadine Maccas rumour.
You started that.
That's one of the great tall tales of all time.
Didn't you just tweet that one?
I just tweeted it, yeah.
Of course.
It's like
sh-sting. It was a, it was a bit of a giggle.
What do you think about that?
Who's to say he didn't poop his pants at Engadine Maccas? And I, for one, was there. So I know that he did. So I don't know. Maybe, you know, it's just a coincidence that Joyride made a, you know, made a false claim that actually turned out to be true by me and a lot of other people who saw him poo his pants at
McDonald's.
Wow.
How old would you have been in 1997?
One. But it was my first memory and I...
Scott Morrison's office has put out a statement. On numerous occasions, Mr. Morrison strenuously and repeatedly denied the assertion made by Mr. Dix whenever it was put to him in the media and in public.
Oh, so you're denying that you were at Engadine that night?
Sorry?
You were denying that you were at the Leagues Club and then Engadine.
Anywhere near the place. Right. I don't know what they're talking about.
What do you make of that?
Can you read that first line again?
It's Mr. Morrison strenuously and repeatedly denied.
See, I feel like strenuously and repeatedly, that's the act of pooing yourself at the Engadine. The funny thing of this whole thing is the fact that, you know, if he accepted it and if he was like, yeah, I did poo myself at that Engadine Maccas, I would respect him way more. Yeah. Yo, check this out.